iTunes, there are times when you want to uncheck songs, so you want to exclude them from playing when you shuffle all of your music together. That might mean certain artists, so you can uncheck, you know, individually, and that's time-consuming and frustrating. Or you can do it the easy way, which is, you know, you hold down the command key and click on different songs, and that's going to allow you to exclude those songs from playing with this technique I'm about to show you. The main reason I use it is for excluding my audiobooks from playing. So I've got regular music, and then I also have this Tim Ferriss audiobook that I want to uncheck. But look at all these files. There are tons of them. I don't want to go through and uncheck all of them. So what I do is I click the very first one, just a normal left click, and then you go all the way to the bottom. And then when you get to the last song, with that first song selected, you hold down the shift key and you click the last song. And while holding the shift key, it'll grab everything. And with all of them selected, you can now hold down the control key and click. You can also achieve this menu by right-clicking and click uncheck selection. And you'll see all those check marks went away, and now these won't be included in the shuffle. When you do a random shuffle of all your music, these ones won't play. And then to get them all back, if you wanted to do that, you can do the exact opposite. So you grab first song all the way down to the bottom, the last song, right click, check selection, and they're all back. So if that helped, please hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and have a good one.